Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Thrifting Mom. Please subscribe, like and press bell icon for regular updates. Hello friends, my name is Kabir Tavatia. I'm 5 years old. Today I will tell you how to make a car from pipe shaped cardboard. Here I am using an empty tissue paper roll. Let's get started. For making a car, we need an empty toilet paper roll, flat cardboard, scissors, cutter, paints, and brush. First, we will paint a tissue paper roll. You can take any color of paint of your choice. You can use water paint or acrylic paint. I'm using red, yellow and blue colors. I will paint all three rolls and let them dry. Meanwhile, we will make the car's wheels. To make them, we will make circles on the flat cardboard. You can use any round object to draw them. It will help you to make all circles equal and round. As you can see, I have drawn circles on the board. We need 4 circles for each car. Cut them with the help of your elders. I took my mom's help for this. Big circles are for wheels and small circles for steering of the car. I painted car wheels black and white to make them look real. Steering's color is matching the car's color. After drying the paint, we will draw a rectangle on the car. My mom cut it for me from 3 sides. Fold it and stick it with glue. It will become the backrest of your car seat. Now we will fix car steering. Like this. After that, the car will look like this. Do the same for all 3 cars. After that, I made designs on the cars with paint. I gave a number to each car. Is it not looking like a racing car? Show your creativity to make unique and beautiful designs on your car. Now we have to fix 4 wheels for each car. Fix them with pins or stick with glue. I am using glue here. Now our car is ready and looks like this. Is it looking beautiful? Please comment and tell me. I will bring you more interesting videos, so stay tuned. Now my car is ready to race. Vroom vroom. But be careful. If you like my video, then please press the like button, share it and subscribe to it.